Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon news preview for Friday, January 28th. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. First of all, several explosions and one big afternoon fire in Winston-Salem, the business that's burning here and what the flames have destroyed. My partner Julie Lux live at the U.S. Figure Skating Championships. She will be speaking live with Greensboro's very own star speed skater, Joey Cheek. Then new at 6 o'clock, we hear from the teenager. Several people attacked in a Greensboro apartment complex parking lot earlier this week. And a big security scare at the Piedmont Triad Airport. What a screwdriver had to do with it. Plus, meteorologist Emily Bird's here with a weekend forecast you will definitely not want to miss. Thanks again for checking out the afternoon web preview. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. You can also watch us live on the internet. We stream all of our newscasts. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.